I think it's quite interesting how the camera shakes along with Slam's head. After a certain amount of time has passed, the game seems to have paused itself. And no, I did not press escape there. I came back a while later and unpaused the game, only for it to crash.